Jeff Jr. of Trajan Wealth. Now, you've helped a lot of people determine how much to put into their 401k and what investments to put it into. But you mentioned a big mistake that a lot of people make. What is that?
Well, Bruce, one of the biggest mistakes people make is leaving their 401k behind when they leave their job. And another big mistake is rolling it into your new 401k.